Using the brush tool, I get this. I like it, but I'd like the brush tip rotated. Window, brush settings, angle. We can change this number directly, or click and drag left or right on the word angle, or click and drag within this graphic. This is all great, but it could be a lot of back and forth. If you tap or hold the left and right arrow keys, you can change the angle by 1 degree. Including the shift key, we'll change the angle by 15 degrees. I hope that helps. Catch you later.